there is a reactive type lymph node in the right submandibular area. The node is oval in shape and presents a regular hilum. There is no vascularization on Doppler mode.